CW hit Gossip Girl and now starring in a new movie called The Oranges. Please welcome Leighton Meester. There's a girl here, Leighton, and it's her 16th birthday, and her whole wish in her life is to meet you. That's the girl right there, the one freaking out.
Hi. Happy birthday.
What?
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Leighton.
It's a big year, 16.
16. See, who made that happen for you? Me. Not Oprah, me. I made this happen.
But as excited as she is to meet you, you were excited to meet Stephen Colbert.
I was very excited.
Did you meet him backstage?
I took a picture with him.
Oh,
I've never asked for somebody's picture before, but it's really for my brother who lives in Florida. I think that was the one person that I've met that he would be impressed that I met. So I was like, can I take a picture? He's like, my daughter's 17. And I was like, okay, this is mutual. It's good.
So. Oh, yeah. So his daughter would be impressed by you. Oh, that's good. Mutual. It's good when you have that mutual moment. That has not never happened to me.
Me either.
So are you still shooting Gossip Girl?
Yes, I have 16 more days.
16 more days of work. So does it feel like the end of, like, the last days of school are upon you?
You know what? Right now, it kind of just feels like the end of a regular season. We've gone 5 other seasons where we just finish and go for a little summer vacation. But then we're never coming back. So it's going to be, I don't know. I think it'll hit me in, like, 5 years, and I'll, like, be flipping through the channel, and I'll see it, and I'll be like, oh, my God, that really happened. That was, like, such a long time ago, and it's been, I don't know, it's like a dream, kind of.
You know what? I have a feeling there will be some tears when you're all done, but we actually like to play a game here called the Minute of Truth, and we have one called Meester's Minute.
I saw
that. Heard about Meester's Minute?
It'll bring you to tears, too, by the way.
I was saying it.
We like to play that with you.
Graphics.
We have 60 seconds.
Oh, it's already started?
On the clock. No, not yet.
Okay. Ready? What's your secret talent?
Cupcakes.
Favorite reality show?
Chopped.
If I take a look inside your refrigerator, what would I find?
Cranberry juice, chocolate chips, cucumber, ginger.
So healthy, so healthy. What is your least favorite chore to do around the house?
Laundry, folding.
If you were having a final meal, what would it be?
I was just saying, I would go to Blue Hillstone Barns.
Oh, yes.
All right. Who's your celebrity crush?
Stephen Colbert.
Stephen, stick around. Don't leave yet.
What's your worst habit?
My not doing my laundry. I don't know.
If you could go to dinner with anyone, who would it be?
Right now, my dad. I miss him.
If you were a superhero, who would you be?
Batman.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah, I put thought into that one.
Hey, when we come back, we're going to find out how Leighton ended up living with her co-stars while filming The Oranges. Don't go away.
We're back with Leighton Meester, star of the new film, The Oranges. And your character moves back to your childhood home in New Jersey, but then there's some scandal because you started an affair with the neighbor.
Yes.
Who's like a family member to you, right? Your parents are all very close.
Yeah, and I'm the same age as his daughter, grew up with his daughter. So at first it seems kind of like a rebellious acting out type of thing. And then I kind of really fall in love, and it's, I think one of those things where it's like these two families are stuck in a rut and they're not really happy, but they have to, you know, have some sort of catastrophe to change their lives.
This would be a huge catastrophe.
Yeah.
I'm trying to, like, think back to my childhood and, oh my God.
Yeah.
Now, you, Lori, plays.
Yeah, I mean, that's the real ticket, is that it's Hugh Laurie. So I can't imagine anyone else playing that character. He's
amazing.
He's very charming.
Yeah. Did you love working with him?
Yes. And he, like, you know, played my boyfriend, which was an interesting dynamic, but it works. And he's amazing and funny and talented and completely different than you see him on anything else. And he's like this very sensitive, open person and, you know, not jaded or sarcastic at all in this. It's really cool to see him like that.
Well, you know what? Let's see you in action. On this scene, you're having a conversation with your mother, played by Allison Janney.
Amazing.
So, let's see this. I'm interested. catastrophe.
I apologize for what I said about Ethan.
Oh, were you waiting for me?
I'm not your enemy, Nina. When you're a parent someday, you'll understand what it feels like to have your child hate you. In case you're wondering, that's your cue to say, I don't hate you, Mom.
I don't hate you.
I just get furious thinking someone has hurt you. Don't think I'm crazy. This is just a thought, but, Toby's coming home for Thanksgiving.
Oh, my God.
He's gotten very attractive. That's all I'm saying. He works for the Federal Trade Commission.
Terrific. You date him.
Well, it's not like you two don't have history.
We kissed.
Yeah.
Once, like 10 years ago. Can you at least let me unpack before pimping me out?
Okay, fine. But I'm going to tell you this for your own good. You need to have a real relationship with a real man.
But I don't think your mom meant it that way.
No,
probably
not.
Meant it that way.
Well, that looked really juicy. All right.
Yeah. Juicy.
All right, here we go. The oranges. The oranges. In theaters on Friday. Leighton Meester, everybody.